again we have to start in a before that I told have you written these numbers children yes or no yes so turn page number 49 observe these following picture which source of water do you use to drink or buy which water you have to drink pure water filter water boiled water don't drink a dirty water means have you drink that type of water children which the animals are bathing in that river or some people are going to wash the clothes in that river that water you are drinking no we should have to always drink a clean and boiled water so here they are given in two pictures in the first picture what that man is doing here he is washing his clothes in a river water and here some animals cow is there and that is drinking that water so that type of water you are drinking children no you should have to always drink a clean water and here in a second picture what that girl is filling which water she is filling to drink children tap water hand pump water she is hand pumping that and filling her pot sorry so you have already identified the sources of drinking water in your house and your friend's house likewise you have also seen the source of water which is used in your school why is only source of water used in house or school try to know there are how many sources of water I told children generally we get water from a river tap and well but so many sources of water which are they hand pump stream well pond lake tap next one ocean sea there are also source of water all these are the sources of water we are using that water for a different purpose for drinking purpose we are using different water for our household work we are again using a different waters so here is one small story children look at this on page number 49 open your books and see the pictures correctly children look at this picture and tell a story here is one small story I will tell it so listen carefully in first picture what they are shown here what that where girl and boy they are going fair this is a village fair in our Athni there is also a village do you know it came in maybe April or May March or April okay you are enjoying the fair yes you like it very well so here one girl and boy brothers and sister they went to a fair in a second picture see one by one picture I will explain it village fair that brother and sister are going to a village fair so they brought one balloon what they brought from village fair balloon you are also something taking from a village you are eating some food there in a fair okay you are drinking that water you are eating some different types of food you are playing with any others there okay now you are also purchasing something from fair so here that his brother and sisters are left to a fair and that sister took one balloon next one that the brother and sisters again went to a when they are left into their home they seen there suddenly river and that brother was a very thirsty what you are doing children when you are thirsty you are drinking a water okay so that brother is very thirsty so that time what he want to do what he done here children he gone to that river in a fourth picture see and he is drinking that water which water here is one woman she is washing her clothes that type of soap water mixing a soap in that water and such type of water that brother is drinking that water then after that what will happen here turn the page number 450 that girl is also thirsty but she not drunk water there she came to house and she drank a filter water here what she do she not drunk that water dirty water she came to home and she drink a filter water in the next day what happened that boy drank the soap water means soap mix water he drank and what happened to him next day he start to pain in his stomach for soap water he drank. So he started a pain in his stomach and he gets started a vomiting. He started a vomiting. And lastly, he get weakness in his body due to vomiting. He suddenly started a weakness. So he left to a doctor and that girl is, she drank a pure and filtered water. So she again came to a school and that boy is stay at home only. So what you learn about that story, children? What did you learn from this story? Yes, anyone? Yes, we should have to always drink a clean water. Here I have written some examples. Drinking water should be clean. Drinking, which water you are drinking, you should have to always drink a clean water. Drinking boiled and cooled water is better. You should have to always drink a boiled. After make one pot, take some water, make it boil, and after the cooling that water, make one, put one lid on that and drink that water. The utensils that contains drinking water should be covered with a lid. You should have to cover that one a lid and then take water and drink it correctly. Observe this picture, tell what is happening here. Here one boy is boiling that water. Next one, after the cooling, that girl is also filtering that water. Means while you are, if you don't have filter in your house, then that time you should have to take one cotton clothes and make that water into another pot. That should be also filter and drink the filter water. And while you are taking a pot with a covered lid, what type, that time you should have to use a cup with a handle, big handle. Take that water and drink. Take it one glass, take that water in a glass and then drink. Next one, here also some important points are here. I told before that drinking water should be clean, children. The utensils used to store drinking water and the tumblers used to drink water should be kept. You should have to always wash that utensils. Don't pour again and again in that pot which you are filling the water. You should have to clean that water vessels always. Do not dip hands into the container which contains drinking water. Use a cup with a long handle. I told right now, don't dip your hands in a drinking water. Why don't they? You are playing outside or you are touching something, dirty things, dust things. If you are thirsty, that time what you are doing, children, you are going there and you are taking one glass and opening that lid and you are dipping your hands into that pot. So such type of things you don't do. You, that time you should have to firstly wash your hands carefully. Okay, and next take one big cup of handle, take that water and pour to your glass and drink it, children. The utensils that contain drinking water should be covered with a lid. Drinking boiled and cooled water is better. Boiled water is always better to our health. Develop these habits and protect your health. Such type of habits if you done, then your health will be good. Next one, observe these pictures. Here, for what purpose water is used? For plant, trees and plants also need a water. Here is cow. Cow is also drinking animals. If you have domestic animals in your home, that time you are only giving food to them? No, you should also give water to them also. You have to bathe your domestics always. Next, here some cows also, they are thirsty, they are also need a water. Next, in a forest, here also river, ponds type, then that time the deer, some deers are came to drinking water. Here again some rains are coming to the trees. So in here back page number 52, some birds need also water. Farm, here is a farm, it's also need a water. Next, dog is also drinking water. And some flowers or some animals, they are living in water. So if you have a reared animal in your house, which water do you give them to drink? Which water you are giving? It may be river water, well water, whatever it may be, but you have to give them. Do you water the plants in your house? What happen if you not water them? If you have plants in your house, you are watering to them? Yes, you should have to give water to that plants also, children. If you not give water to them, what will happen? They will all die. All the plants and trees will die. Means dry leaves will happen and they will die. If you have give regularly water to them, then they should grow. They will give plant and flowers, fruits and flowers to us. Plant and animals too need water, don't they? Yes. How human beings, how you all need a water, such type of water, all the animals and all plants and trees need a water to live. Some plants and animals are living in a water. See here in the last picture, they are shown some lotus flowers and water lily. These are the two flowers are coming, growing in a water only, children's. You know, this is a last picture, see it carefully. This is a lotus flower, and lotus flower comes in a water only, and some animals are also living in water. Water animals, there are so many water animals in the last classes I have explained it. So here some water animals means frog, fishes are living in a water. So human beings, animals and plants need a water. They cannot live without water. We should save water without wasting. We should keep the water clean. So don't waste water in your house. This is also important point. So how much water you need, take only that much of water. Please don't waste water. Don't open taps in your house also. If you fill that bucket, close the off that tap. So don't waste water. Okay, and drink boiled and filtered water. We should keep the water clean. In that way, we have today finished our precious water lesson number 5. Are you getting, children, the uses of water, sources of water, for what purpose we have to use water, and which water we have to drink? All this we have seen in this lesson. Okay, here on page 46 and 45 and 46, do this homework in your home by using your pencils. Okay, children, in our next class we will start a new lesson. Thank you, children.